Then he's reaching back with his left hand and smacking the back of his neck where the mosquito is.
Mm-hmm.
He's looking down at his hands. There's a mosquito close up. It's like smashed with the blood. And I have... I have that. I actually found some... Look at that. It looks, that's so gross, isn't it? There. Yeah, so there's like a smashed mosquito. And then here, it's like he's using his right hand. He's holding a napkin, right? And he's wiping the shit off his left hand, right?
Okay.
And this is where we see that these two fingers have been cut off. You know, now they're obviously scarred mm-hmm. over and everything, but that's where we see it. And then this is a split screen, but it's the same table. Kelly's, you know, pushing, you know, with his fingers, pushing the resume across the table as he's saying something. And here, you know, it's like French cuff shirt with the suit that he has on, you know. And, you know, same thing. It's a mm-hmm. suit with the, you know, kind of French cuffs and that. So here is kind of an overhead kind of Dutch dangle of him putting the folded up resume in his inside of his coat. You know, like the pocket, mm-hmm. tucking it in. Three sets of eyes, all exactly the same, except this is bloodshot. This is getting really bloodshot. Then this is a shot of Kelly. I like this size with really nothing behind it and kind of just like kind of shock and a little bit of like concern. Like, mm-hmm. Yeah, exactly. And then this is what this is the key thing. I put the ears on top, and I think the idea here is to create a kind of weird looking face. Where
that you're trying to figure out what it is.
Yeah, like you have the ears become kind of the eyes.
Mm-hmm.
And then you have the nose, and then you have the super close-up on the teeth. Because then when you have this, and you turn the page, and then you actually see the face, it's like you're getting two faces. Mm-hmm. You know, this is like the anatomy of his head, and then you're getting his actual face. So these are the ears side by side. And again, like, you know, I think this is a great time to, like, do that merging shit where you merge mm-hmm. everything. So this is, like, obviously the back of his head. So there's like this kinky hair, you know, that he has, you know, the ears bleeding, going into the nose, going into the gums with the blood coming down the teeth in real close up here. There's going to be a Art of War quote here. Now, ears are kind of weird things, so I did get some close ups of ears just in case you wanted a reference.
That's cool.
And then, yeah, it goes to this. And this is blood shooting out of ears, shooting out of the nose, mouth, like fountains, you know, coming, pouring out of the eyes. Now, with the eyes, I found that when someone gets punched and their eye fills with blood, it actually doesn't, there aren't any, it doesn't go into
it's
the...
It's all contained, okay.
It's contained in the white. So actually his cornea and the pupils would be visible. But everything else will just be red. We'll just use the red color we have.
Okay.
And, you know, veins swelling. So, you know, I was trying to draw like veins, like here, mm-hmm. kind of like really swelling up all over his face. Like this is going to take a lot of work too, because that's going to be like, you know, like the fucking
mm-hmm.
Xbox 360 zombie image mm-hmm. kind of thing, like in close up.